Moody Warriors. Okay. This is so dumb. This is so stupid. Look at all these motherfuckers. Oh my god, he's got all twos! Oh, it's over. Wait, he wins. He's got, oh. Unfortunate. It's okay though. Pufferfish? I messed that up. Not even gonna think about it, that's how confident I am. Okay. That works really well with what we're doing. I'm sorry, Mr. Ant. I know I would have rather pilled you. Okay, here's what we do. Fantastic. Kind of fucks me there. Damn. It's okay, it happens. We're actually almost dead already. It's turn 6. We haven't won a single round. This is kind of getting utterly ridiculous. This is going really well. Mmm. It got worse. It's going worse. We're dead. We're dead. We're not dead. Damn. The dog isn't going fast enough. I'm gonna be honest. So this will take us down to 7 and then sell to 8. This is going really well. Melon armor? I don't quite kill him through it, but I almost did. Nice. We're owning. Here's the problem, I haven't found anything. Oh. That's a big buffalo. This is going really well. Not even worried. I'm a little bit worried at the scorpion, but it's okay. He had a mid scorpion. There's nothing really I can do about that. Okay, he's gonna get plus one, plus one. So that's 48. I could sushi. I think I sushi here. And then I search for more important things. I could do this, but like, even if he fights a 50-50 with melon armor, like, I need melon armor is what I need. We could go rooster, but honestly, I'm vibing this one. I'm vibing this lineup straight up. Mm-hmm. Very much so. I'll make him... If he's 48-47 with melon armor, does he still kill a 50-50 with melon armor? Yes. So does it matter? No. So this pair should in theory go on the octopus. For another melon armor, which we will put on the... Oh no, because it doesn't matter. Right, we found that out. Which we will put on the octopus. Yeah, this guy gets shit on. And his weakness didn't hit the thing he needed it to hit. It really didn't. It hit all the things that it didn't need to hit. It was actually quite unfortunate. Yeah, see, we trade with the dog. Doesn't even matter. This is going really well. Fantastic, even. Oh, a microbe. Okay. Whew. That was very close. Far too close. This is, it's okay for us. I don't like it, but it works. Okay, come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. What's the point of a 50-50? Like, there's no... He fucked up so bad. Wait, he fucked up so bad. Wait, he wins. No way! No way! No, there's no way! He had a fully buffed caterpillar with melon armor. Number one, the caterpillar copies, so it doesn't matter if it's big. And number two, if it has melon armor, it loses the melon armor. But you still won! I would have got 4 achievements!